On a midsummer's evening in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, 90,000 people have gathered to welcome a band of traveling musicians with a galaxy of handheld lights. The band they honor is named Journey. Philadelphia is just one stop on the Journey Frontiers tour that will cover 72 cities and provide 110 live concerts for more than 2 million people. This tour is the backdrop of a fascinating story, but the five rock stars on stage are only part of it. In the wings, hidden from public view, another band of professionals share intimately in the Journey experience. This is their story too. Together, they are 70 modern-day troubadours and roustabouts, crisscrossing the country in 7 tractor trailers and 3 buses, towing the portable pieces of state-of-the-art rock and roll theater. This journey will take them to new frontiers and beyond.